The Kamloops Blazers season came to a close with a 2-0 Game 7 loss in Portland in the Western Conference semifinal on the 18th of April. While disappointing for players and fans alike, the overriding feeling for everyone involved is that the Blazers are back. Their division title, their first playoff series win in over a decade, and their stirring comebacks against the Winterhawks have restored credibility and relevance to a franchise which had wandered the WHL wilderness for far too long.
Coming off of not making the playoffs last season, and you know, from everything we've done, from winning the BC division, winning four games first round, sweeping Victoria to get into the second round, which is something that hasn't been done in like 13 years for this organization. So, you know, it's a very special thing that we had in our dressing room this year, and every one of those guys were a huge part of it. Everyone from, in the organization, from management to the staff to the players, we were all in it together and we were one big family. So, we've accomplished a lot of things this year and we should be proud, and we are.
One of the biggest takeaways from the season was the willingness of the players to take upon themselves the responsibility of making this a good season.
The biggest thing, what you're saying from the players' perspective, is they wanted to change. They wanted to do something themselves, and they were willing to make the sacrifices and the commitment to be a successful team. And I think to me that's the biggest thing. And as for us as a staff, as a coaching staff, that's what's rewarding, is when the players want to accept a direction, believe in that direction, and create the success that they deserve to have.
You look back at the year and, you know, right now it's kind of tough. That's all, you know, said and done. But at the same time, we accomplished a lot. We somewhat changed a bit of the culture here, which, was a goal of ours. And we're really excited to see where we can go with it.
And that's the most encouraging news for this team, who will see at least six players off this year's club move on to the next step of their careers. One of those players, 20-year-old Bronson Mashmeyer, is comfortable leaving the team in the capable hands of a group of eager young players.
You know, the guys have gone through a few things here, and I think it's nice. When you got a winning tradition, and if you're able to continue that, it's going to be great. But I trust the guys in there. I mean, I've had them throughout the whole year, every single one of them. So I can't say enough. There's guys out there that are going to step up, and I believe this team's going to do great in years to come.
You have guys like Cole Uli, Needham, a lot of young players at a very young age, and that have had an opportunity to play in these series, and know what it is to be part of Game 7. You have to think in a very positive way as far as what the future could hold for the Blazers.
The bar for junior hockey in Kamloops has been raised once again, and from the sounds of it, that's exactly how they like it. Training camp is only 4 months away. I'm Kirk Fraser for Shaw TV.